Hello friends, you know what? I had visited the fish market after two long years because due to the pandemic situation, I really wanted to avoid the crowd that the fish market gets, you know. But then now when the lockdown is over and I got a chance to move out from the house, especially to go to the market, so the first place that I visited in the market is the fish market, because the fish is the thing that I really love from my childhood days. And we Bengalis, we have fish curry and rice every day in our lunch, because Bengalis staple food is fish curry and rice in the lunch. So that's why I went to the fish market. And to my great surprise, I found there are a lot of varieties of fish were available. Some of the variety, frankly speaking, even I didn't knew what are the varieties. But I really loved going through the fish, and I loved in moving around in the market and having a glance at different types of the or different varieties of the fish. Let's look at the prawns, so large prawns. I saw this type of prawns, I think, after a long time. Such a large size prawns, and I think it is really yummy. It is quite tempting. So I was trying to having a glance to all the shops there to see like which fish I can purchase. All are tempting, and I was just feeling like buying the each and every type of fish, but which is not actually desirable and feasible also. And this is the Rohu fish which I had purchased, and this fisherman is trying to make number of pieces out of it, different shapes and sizes, so that this can go on for, you know, we can have it for 2-3 days, even more than that. Rohu fish is the fish which is the most common fish we Bengali have. And even there are other, now see here, other type of fish is also available. Other type of fishes also we do love to eat. See, there are the other fishes in display, but I really don't know what are the varieties here. I don't even know their name. But it looks tempting, you know. It seems to be yummy if you cook it properly. So after visiting the fish market after such a long time, you know, I was feeling happy. You know, I really enjoyed, because from my childhood days, I used to, you know, go to the market with my father, and now I go to the market with my husband. So I was really missing this thing since the, you know, the pandemic. But this is the, like, the person is scaling off the scales, you know, it's a peeling of the scales of the fish. So I really loved giving a visit to the fish market that day. I enjoyed giving a glance to all the different type of fish available. And so the hilsas. So I thought of making a blog. So I hope you liked my blog, and I hope that you people liked going through the different types of fish available in the Kolkata market. And yeah, I must say that this market is a sort of wholesale market, and it's a, you can say, the prices are quite reasonable compared to the other markets in Kolkata. So if you are from Kolkata, you can come and visit the market and purchase some fishes. And if you are from outside Kolkata, so if you come to Kolkata sometime, do visit the market. So I hope you people have liked my blog and like to have giving a glance at this fish market and the different varieties of fish available. So if you liked my video, do give a like. Try to subscribe my channel if you want to, and if you feel if you like the video, please share my video. So see you in my next video. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.